Good afternoon, everybody. This is Celtics 84 Tuesday's Part 3. Let's play Donkey Kong 64. Last time I left the door, which is the team on Donkey Kong's Gathering. And all we gotta do now is get his blueprints. And I finally found his blueprint, because what you gotta do, you actually need Chunky Kong for help. You need Chunky Kong to open that gate. Then bring Donkey Kong to get the blueprints. Alright. So, we may finish up Gloomy Gallon today. Probably in today's episode or in the next episode. But we'll see. We'll have to see. Alright, we select Chunky, take his rocket launcher out. Yeah, Chunky, it'll be your turn to shine pretty soon enough. Oh yeah, make sure the war level is rised up, otherwise Donkey Kong can't get his blueprints. I will get that open, then I'm gonna switch back to Lanky. And I'm gonna keep the water rise after I get this, after I give him the blueprint, because he gotta come back to that area anyway, so. But for now, let's go get his blueprint. Time's a wasting. So what you guys been up to? Yep, today is February 1st, and Valentine's almost here. Oh, and oh my goodness, and in a few days, oh, in 4 days, it's Bloodspring's birthday, aka Tega Duregan. Oh, I gotta make something on his birthday. Oh shit. Ooh. And his blueprint, and oh my goodness, really? Really, game? Alright, the candle's going to be your quality. Alright. Oh shoot, there go Tiny's bunch of bananas. Matter of fact, let's get her. Let's go get Tiny. And get her bananas from there. Man, you really put their bananas in the worst spots. Yeah, oh yeah, those are the ones I couldn't even find a few episodes ago. Cause see, normally when you use Chunky Kong to open that room, you would think, oh, Chunky Kong's gathering is in that room, but no. Yeah, the game really did throw you all. Alright. Oh, game fucking respawned on me. I got 85, 90, and 95. So she needs 5 more, purple bananas, but I don't give a fuck about. Let's get these coins, cause we'll need them. Yeah, they give you shitloads of coins in this one. At least they're not that stingy with the mumble tokens like in Banjo-Kazooie 1. I said that shit backwards, didn't I? At least this game is not stingy as they were stingy with the mumble tokens in Banjo-Kazooie 1. Alright. Since we got the blueprint, now it's time to get Donkey Kong Glass Gold Banana. Which means he officially 100% this place. But like I said, the only thing I'm gonna try to do is collect all gold bananas and all the banana medals and all the banana berries. That's all I'm gonna be collecting. Yeah, I gotta collect all the jiggies and Benjamin too because that stupid ass Canary Mary. Alright. Oh, do I get one or two gold bananas? That's what you call it. I'm not sure if that even sucks. Oh, Vanessa. I'm gonna just rub my shell. 101 gold bananas, like 101 Dalmatians. Real lucky, don't you think? Alright, Chunky Kong, you up. Alright, now we're about to begin the level. Alright, let's check our stats. Look at that Lanky Kong. Yup, he's done everything. So now it's Chunky's turn to shine. Yep, it's your turn to shine. Oh yeah, one of his gold bananas is in the ship, but I'm gonna do that later. So I'm gonna keep the water rise up. It goes to begin the level. Yup, that's an emulator lag right there. Not 3/4. Alright, let's see. Yep, a beginning. Since we got that gate open. Oh, and last night I just want to apologize because I've been in a bad mood last night because every time somebody comment on my old videos, I get these dickheads making bad comments. They keep saying my talking is so annoying. And they keep telling me to shut up through my OP. And I said a thousand times, I'm not gonna stop talking to my OP. I even blocked that son of a bitch. Damn it. We're gonna have to kill that black barber. Oh damn it. See, I'm having a hard time killing that crusher dude because... Damn it! See, does it have to be on the fucking plank? Alright, now get in my face and die. I said, can you pick up that cannonball? Oh yes he can, good. Take a safe state, that's perfect before that fucker comes back. Aw, damn! Yeah, try not to jump too early. Oh yeah, this part. Oh, I gotta hit C to shoot. You hit C to shoot at those targets. Yes. Oh my god, and the time is still running during the cutscene? Wait. Now, each time I miss, I'm gonna low state it. Oh, damn it, I should have had that. Alright, now. Nope. Just a little on the right. Oh, that didn't hit him? Come on. Now. Wait, just a little upwards. Like about right here. See, I keep shooting too early. Yes! There's a few more targets to go. Oh damn. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna make this one. Oh shoot. Oh shoot. That's why I got 3 more cannonballs. So I can't even miss one. Hold on, I think I got it. Now, this might be the last one. Nope. I'll try to move upwards. Damn it! Alright, now. Aw, come on, man. Seriously? Yeah, you gotta be like precise on this. Yes! Now give me that gold banana. Oh, banana. That was a little nerve-wracking. Now give me that gold banana. And there's another gold banana we can get in that other tunnel. In those 3 treasure chests. So we're going for that gold banana right now. Then we're going to get the one in that sucking ship. Oh my goodness. Oh, I hate this fucking ship one. You'll see why, though. Alright, so we go through here. We did miss some bananas, right? Oh, yeah, that's right. He already cut some bananas earlier. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Aw, damn. Even though they're not a TT better, they will still take damage. Alright, break that bull. Oh, a banana fairy! Gimme. Got about that banana fairy in that chest, and son of a bitch, we didn't get her. Alright, take a save state and try again. Yes! She's finally captured. And due to the graphic glitch, you cannot see her on the picture. Alright, now let's break this treasure chest, and it's a music refiller, and this should be a gold banana. Oh, Banetta! Alright, let's get that one gold banana in the southern in that ship. Not the southern ship, but the gameplay gallon ship, that's what I call it. Alright, wait, before it could be 24 bananas up here. Just wanna make sure. Cause I don't wanna waste my video looking for them. Or if I'm lucky, I could get all the Trinket Kong's gatherings in today's episode and do the boss fight in the next video. Wait, wrong way, pal. We're gonna go this way. Alright, with 4 melons. Good. I got sucking on my melons. Okay, man. That was a bad pun. Oh, yeah, it is kind of hard to get on that ship. Because you have to make Trinket Kong jump in the ship. Alright. Oh, I never activated that warp path, but I did. I gotta save it. He can still make that jump. So now we go to the back and body slam it. And down I go. Alright, there's tons of telephone net bunch. Just keep on running. And take one if you have to. And don't forget to use Primate Punch. Oh my goodness. Now this is something like the freaking Star Wars sort of tumble pole thingy. So you gotta punch the Chunky Kong icon to break through the barrels. This is not that hard. Even though it will take a few tries. Yeah. Not too bad at all. Wow. Come on, we can do it, we can do this. Aw, damn. Should've got those banana coins. See, this is why I hate this fucking, the ship part, because now he's getting seasick. Yeah, I should've went and got the coins before I, how many coins you got anyway? Matter of fact, man, fuck the coins. We got enough. And yeah, as you can tell, Chunky Kong is now seasick. And your controls are reversed. For instance, you hit down, they can go up. Oh boy. Okay. I usually jump and roll. Not bad at all. Now let's get out of this fucking dump. Alright, so now what? What do we do next? Oh wait, I think there's more Trinket Kong's bananas down the ocean floor, so let me go investigate. Wait, if it's not down there, then it might be at in that other area. Alright, let's see, is this bananas down here? Nope, there's his coins. Yeah, I would have had 63 coins if I kept those coins at the freaking, at that ship. Oh, yep, we found his bananas. That's right, so be sure to check underwater for each Kong's bananas. Oh, I've been playing Final Fantasy 13 /2 last night. I gotta say, that game's pretty awesome. And the awesome part is that you can actually do extra commands during the cutscene like you did in God of War. I think I already mentioned in my last video. Yeah, because I was going to do a second clip last night, but I got kind of tired. I went upload and watch a few videos, then went and hit the hay. And I hung out with my best friend, Devil Hunter Lady, as well. And she's doing fine. And so... Okay, I think we got all the bananas in this area, but I'm going to keep the water rod just in case. Oh, come on. You can't get lost around the fucking, whatchamacallit. So how many gold bananas he has right now? He has, 3, right? Yeah, 3. So now we gotta go to that sucking ship. Oh, and I know his last blueprint is. So we could get all his gathering in this episode. We'll have to see, though. We'll have to see. But first, Let's go in the water for the bananas. It might be in this area. Oh yeah, it is. It is. It's gotta be. Cause this is where I found DK's yellow bananas. And there goes his green bananas I was looking for. Uh-oh, we better get a freaking a banana metal all fucking ready. So now let's go find his music pad. Oh wait, I may have to lower the water level. But we're gonna check though. If so, then I'll load it off camera. That way you don't have to watch me do all that backtracking. And there is alright, there's freaking blueprint. Oh god. Now take that and get in my face and give me that blueprint. And give me that banana metal. Oh my goodness. The wind is blowing. Oh shit. Now I can see the icon. But that one was Lanky Kong. Wait, is this it? I don't think it is. Nope. Wait, let me get to the top. Oh, shit. God damn it. Alright, I need a better view, man. Cause due to the graphics, I can't even tell which music pad is who. Why, graphic glitches? Why? Graphic glitches suck. Graphic glitches really suck. Alright, let's go back to that switch and hit it. We got 17 minutes. Get some health. Get some life insurance. Oh wait, hold on. Oh my goodness. Now I kind of forgot where his next gold banana is. Maybe there's a Tony Kong switch in this area. No, I don't think there is, because there was a Tony Kong switch and one was a Lanky Kong switch. But like I said, due to the graphic glitch, I can't even tell which switch is whose. Alright, you know what? No, I hate to do this, but I'm gonna do some research. I'll be right back. Alright, so apparently I found out what I have to do now. Well, as you can tell, I lowered the water level. And over here is a chunky Kong for a triangle pad, which I did not know about because of the graphic glitch. See, I wouldn't know about how things on the freaking comp on the N64 console. Let's play that music. Yes, that's who music pad was. That's Chunky's. I hope this video can help you guys out, man, because fuck all these fucking glitches. Alright, so after I get the last gold banana, I'm gonna stop this video and oh shit, hold on. And we gotta go fight the boss. And yeah, we gotta make a snippet because we gotta get to the other side. So we did get that banana though, didn't we? Yes we did. Good. We should have enough bananas to fight the boss of this world. And I must admit, the boss of this world is pretty fun. So hope you guys are ready in the next video. Yeah, see, I told y'all I'll get Goomba Gallon done in this episode. Even though I thought I might be done in the next video, in case I get stuck. Oh my goodness, man. Goomba Gallon will be finished once and for all. Hate that fucking world. Alright, where is it? Alright, it's in the top part. Good. And Chunky, please don't get seasick. You can't have that. Oh shit! And somewhere down here is a bonus barrel, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, yep, what'd I tell you? If I can... If the camera will fucking cooperate with me? Oh my goodness. Yeah, at one point the freaking controller like reversible. And
welcome to bonus.
Oh shit. No, it's not one of those slot machines, and you know what to do. We gotta line up all the bananas. 3 times. Oh, hey, joy. Easy as pie. At least I can see the images. If the image was invisible, man, oh my god, that would suck ass. Yeah, oh shit. Got the save state. Let's save it. Yes. Fuck! No, I'm low saying it. Fuck that up. Fucked it up again! Man, I'm poor at this game. Save it again because I don't trust myself anymore. Yes. Banana, good. I save it again because I don't want to do all that crap again. And yeah, see, they will get hard. Oh, good. Come on, banana. No, that's pineapple. Give me the gold banana. Yes! Well done. Alright, once up the jail, we'll head to the store and get some soda. Now we're back on the next part of Donkey Kong 64, part 31, I think it is. Alright, yeah, we got some from the top. Alright, strike our stats, and we are official. Oh, wait. You know what? Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, I forgot about this. You know what? I can do that in the next video. So, until next time, guys, Celtics 8042 out.